Hello friends, these are three set of colors. You can take a closer look. It's lemon yellow in the left, in the middle one is scarlet, the right one is fluorescent yellow. You can read it out here. There is a blue light. I will switch on the blue light, I will switch off the white light. You can see on top, this is the blue light, and I'll just switch it off, and you will find that once I switch off, these colors will change in blue light. In under blue light, all these colors will change. So, see over here. It's all changed. And you see different kind of colors? In the white light, they appear different. The white light, it's yellow. But as soon as I switch off the white light, all these colors will change. See? Under the blue light, you'll find that the colors are becoming, the left part is the yellow, but it appears to be rather dark and black, you can see, and you can see a closer view. The middle one appears to be of different shade. That was a scarlet, but now it's appearing black. And while the right one, it's a fluorescent, it still appears fluorescent. But the remarkable thing is that the left one, the yellow, the color absolutely tends to change. You can see very carefully that they are absolutely different. I again switch on the yellow, the white light here. You can see that the colors again regain out here. So that's an optical illusion. It's created by the human eye. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. Thank you so much.